I pozdrav ljudi, moj ime je The Big Boy, ono što sad igramo je The Witcher. Idemo... Znate kako, hoću da odem do... nekoga da mu prodam... Armor of Order. Da mu prodam ove moje zajebancije što imam kod sebe u inventoriju, pošto stvarno imam baš dosta stvari. Dwarf, ne kod tebe. Advertisement, ne. Door to blacksmith, door to Volvedis house. Half elf. Woman. Hooker. O, desi lepojko. Bye. Ne, zašto sam bye rekao? Fuck. Why don't I get chance like you?
You can wish other bride. Ow! Or I call the boss.
Oh, bože. Ok, idemo do blacksmitha, možda on hoće da mi da uspijem kod njega da prodam. Šta imamo ovdje? Ne. Čekaj, kod blacksmitha da vidimo da li mogu da... prodam one dragulje i sve ono ostalo. I'm not entirely human. And yes, you might have something I need. Malcolm Stein. Not a better blacksmith than all of Esimer. Will you sell me your wares? Will you sell me your wares? Zoltan praised you, so we can trade. If you care to buy something, see my apprentice. I do the forging and handle special orders. Special orders, ne mogu ništa zato što trenutno nema meteore. Ali idemo kod tradera. Greetings, sir. You the smith's apprentice? Indeed, I run the shop, keep things tidy. What do you need? Show me your wares. Mr. Chive says you're right. Ne moš. Ali pazi, mogu armor da kupim, ali košta 5000. Tako da. Da, mogu da kupim armor, ali je 5000. Treba će mi definitivno, treba da prodajem ove stvari. Ali to ne mogu kod njega koliko vidim. Tako da moramo da idemo dalje, da vidimo dragi ili možemo da kupimo neki dalji shop. Detective City. Gate to the Dobro House of Dwarf. Ajmo ovako. Nije kod Valvine. Ovo je oni arhemičar. Fuck, vidi koliko mračno ovdje. Tuk 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 pa pa pa. Ne. Šta fali da mu pokradem sve šta ima. Week. Book. You're ready. Read this, okay. Bucket. Ne. Stairs down. Ajde vidimo da li je možda dole. Jeste. Finally, the Witcher Geralt answers my call. We meet again. I need your help again. With what? Super. A grave matter. Something that could prove a milestone in alchemy. Connected to your profession, too. Tell me more. Sorry, I got lost in thought. Da vidimo prvo ovo, šta mogu da se tradujem sa njim. Evo, mogu glavu da mu prodam, to je super. Ovo ostalo neću ništa, idemo. Mogu bi knjige da kupim. Čisto će mi to pomoći
Inventory full. God damn it. Idemo da pročitamo sve. Dobro. 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 Sudim da li mogu da prodajem. Fuck, ne mogu knjige da mu prodam. Aj, prodat ću powder da bi mogu da kupim ovu knjigu. Gde mi je to? Evo ga. Super. Pošto ne mogu da prodam knjige, ja ću da ih bacim. Realno. Šta imamo ovde? Strong alkohol, okej.
Might rubidol be better? You had a job. Help me fulfill my life's work. A tower stands in the forest swamp near old Vizima.
A princess up top, dragon below? Thanks, but I'll pass.
Silence, please. Legend says a mage and alchemist built the tower. No princesses or dragons.
So what's my job?
The mage died ages ago, and the tower was forgotten. The power within it attracted and deformed nearby creatures.
In short, it breeds monsters?
Precisely. I want to examine that source, Witcher, and write a dissertation certain to immortalize
my name. Oh, give me 1000.
I'll have access to secrets that have been hidden away in that tower for years. Unfortunately, the tower is locked. I'll pay 1000 orins to whoever helps me get inside.
I'll see what I can do, though I'm sure this won't be easy.
Were it easy, I'd not need you. Breaking into a powerful mage's lab is complicated. We must gather detailed information on the tower.
Where do I find it?
In the tales and legends recounted by elders and swamp folk. In old books, too. Recorded wisdom is infinitely more reliable.
Any specific titles in mind?
Rancent Alvaro's The Secret Gates, and an alchemy treatise, Ain Sof Aur. I know a certain dwarf had a copy of The Secret Gates. The second book, written by an anonymous gnome, was lost long ago, and could be hard to find. While you search for these, you can test my newest invention, a crystal that links places of power and my workshop. It will allow you to teleport, disintegrating your being into billions of pieces that travel beyond the time-space curve.
And then it'll reassemble my being in your lab? Sure about this?
There is some chance of error, but it's minuscule.
Okay, kako god. Dobili smo zadatak od njega. Hoće li, da li sad mogu nešto da radim s ovim herbom ovde? Izgleda da ne mogu. Dobio sam teleportation kristal, evo ga, to je ovo. Zanimljivo. Sve u svemu, izlazimo, ne možemo kod njega da prodamo ovo. Hoću bukvalno da prodam sve ove stvari, ali jednostavno ne može. Treba mi pijaca. Evo, nešto se desi ovdje. Merchant, to je to. Prvo ćemo da vidimo ovo da uzemo. Traver, ali fora što nemam. Traveler. Ne može kod njega. Ok, kako god, neću trošim vreme. Idemo ovako. Evo ga Village Trader ovde, brate, šta me zajebavate. Village Trader. Down poor. Jel u ovoj kući ovdje? Mislim da jeste. Ne. E, čekaj. Vidim alkohol. Idemo gore. Znači, jurimo tradera. Ali vidim da ga nema nigde. Znači, nije ovdje.
Oh, I work too much. Corruption abounds.
Verujem me što mi piše da mi je tu negde trader, ali ne vidim ga. Herbalized, dobro, to je to. Možda je ovaj? Trinket, what are you selling? E, to mi treba, jewelry, dobre. E, ajde vidimo da prodamo, znači. Yes. 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 Trista sam dobio za ovo, dijamant. 200. Deset svaka neka prodaću i to, čisto da bi oslobodio mjesta malo. Šta ti ovdje imaš? Ima cveće, ba, to mi ne treba. Još jedan. I imamo... Prodaću i to, bolim ovo, pošto mi više ne treba. I mislim da je to sve. Super. E, prodali smo, oslobodili smo dosta mesta, to mi se sviđa, naravno. Sad bi već mogli da idemo, da radimo misije. Box, to nije to što meni treba. Idemo, to jest možda i jeste, sačekaj, sad ćemo da vidimo. Antiquit ovdje. Nije, evo ga. Čekaj, dvorf, ti mi trebaš. What do you want? I'm looking for a book on the swamp tower.
All right, yeah. A passage in Alvaro's The Secret Gates focuses on magic towers.
This particular tower?
Yeah, he describes its history too.
I'll take it.
Sadly, I don't have it. I've been trying for years to acquire the volume from Golan Vivaldi, but he is a stubborn dwarf. You try. Perhaps he'll sell it to you.
Know anything else?
I just remembered another book about the tower.
I'm listening.
Ains of Fowr, an alchemy treatise by gnomes. Difficult to find, but a certain hermit in the swamp might know something.
Thanks for the advice.
Okay, hvala na savjetu.
Books, scrolls, parchments.
Vavilin dwarf. Okay, idemo do njega. Radim sporedne misije zato što mi treba dosta novca. Bez mi koliko imam trenutno, sad ću da vidim. 1000. Treba bi još 4000, zato i radim ove misije. Ne ta kuća, nego ova ovdje. Treba bi 5000, kao što sam rekao, zoni armor. Pa iz tog razloga i... Radim sporedne misije.
Racial segregation with the first words uttered.
What do you want me to call you?
Bah, you're like everyone else. Like the whole accursed city. Vizima humans get everything, we get naught.
I neither live in Vizima, nor am I human.
What then?
A witcher. A mutant.
Well, in that case, sorry. I'm Golan Vivaldi. My cousin, Vimy Vivaldi, once met a witcher. A debt collector, apparently.
I'm Geralt, and I'm no debt collector.
What brings you here?
Do you have a copy
of... Do you have a copy of The Secret Gates?
I do, but I'm unwilling to part with it.
I insist. Just give me a price.
So be it.
So be it. Sad će mi 500 da mi da. Wow, ima obe knjige. Mystery Treasure of Ado Autor. Ovo je 100, a ovo ovo je 300. Mislim da to nije ta knjiga, ali ajde uzet ćemo. Okej. What the fuck, šta sam upravo radio? Budimo iskreni da pomijem šta sam uradio. Strong drug, okej. Jaka drogica. Nadrugirao sam se, brat. Sad sam lud. Okej, on je opet dole.
About the tower.
Yes?
I have new information on the tower.
Tell me quickly.
Before this tower, the mage erected two others, but both collapsed. This one served as his house and lab.
I knew that. Anything more?
The mage lived there until he disappeared, most likely dead. He constructed clay golems that served him, but hardly seemed a major achievement.
That would agree with the legends of the century.
There are 10 cornerstones involving the elements and threads of fate from which all this was born.
Sephiroth! So the old scrolls are true!
One book contained hints of the stone's whereabouts.
We must find all 10 Sephiroth. I own one of them, Chokma, the Stone of Wisdom.
I suppose I'm to find the others?
Yes. Near the tower, you'll find a circle of stone obelisks. When you have all 10 Sephiroth, place them on the obelisks. Ah, so close. What a breakthrough. I'll abolish the theory of those stuffy professors in Oxenfort. I'll destroy them. Smash them.
Kalkstein, don't get worked up until I find the stones, which won't be easy. The information in these books is murky at best.
Sorry, could you show me these books? I'll make notes for you.
Here.
There you are.
Okej, napravi mi note za tu. Šta već treba? Okej, sad treba da idem do hospitala, wow! Do hospitala treba da idem. Basic. Okej. I idemo do hospitala. She elf, okej, samo da vidim koji mi je najbliži put. Ovo da mi je najbliži put. Humans are strange. Jesu, brate, ljudi su svinje. Time to pray. Time to pray, priest. Oho, we see a
Saint Lebiota's hospital for victims of the Catriona plague. Only two stages after this. Old Vizima and hell. Damn, I'm gloomy.
Geralt, nice to see you again.
What are you doing here?
I failed with the cockatrice. You killed the beast, and I could hardly claim another's achievement. So, I must put in time on watch.
Sorry.
No matter. Simple service teaches humility and endurance. And you gain. They wouldn't let you pass if I weren't here. For they wouldn't know you're immune to the disease.
True. The plague must be afraid of me. Thanks, Siegfried.
Farewell.
Okay, ulazimo sad unutra. Beneath Vizima. U taj hospital, u bolnicu.
Siegfried would have slowed me down, been easy prey for the cockatrice. His torch attracted all the drowners, and I was left to hunt in peace. Witchers work alone. Guarding the hospital, better than dying in darkness from a razor-sharp beak. It also teaches humility and patience.
Okej, to je bila priča šta se desilo. Ok, treba da uđem u bolnicu. Šiva je ovde.
Geralt, you managed to get out of prison.
I did, though it wasn't easy.
I've heard about your deeds.
I see you're working at the hospital.
I'm fighting the plague. No time for chit-chat.
When can we talk?
I've a room in the northern end of town. Stop by after work.
Okay.
Quickly, I need to get back to work.
How can I help?
Your skills are no good here.
Shani, I do other things besides kill.
We don't have a cure
Shani,
for the plague
brate,
yet.
Zovem Shino?
Did you know Rusty?
Don't recall.
Before the plague took him, he discovered certain plant extracts retarded the disease's progress.
You need those plants?
Yes, the best one's Celandine. Unfortunately, it's only found on swampy ground.
Znači opet moram do svampa da odem.
Every blossom counts. Bring at least 5 sprouts.
See ya.
Okay. Other footman, to mi ne treba. Ovdje treba da ostavljam ove kamenje, ovo kamenje valjda. Mislim da je to u principu to što se ovoga tiče. Sad trebam do svampa da odem, ali opet... To je previše za mene. Iskreno, ne moram tude da idem. Mogu do warehouse-a da odem. Nije. Bear ink. Ajde idemo do tog inka da vidimo šta ima. Ups, pogrešno skretanje. Gospa. Okej, tračara. Vidimo šta će tračara mi kaže.
I heard Rivier is ruled by a wise and strong queen. She was once beautiful, but was wounded during the war. Now her face is scarred.
You're worldly.
Modern women need knowledge of the world.
I'm sure.
What would you like to know?
Have you heard news of Witcher?
Have you heard news of a Witcher in town?
Yes, reputed to be the White Wolf, a dog for sorceresses.
He fancies women with or without magical abilities.
Vi što je stala brate ova likuša ovde?
I might mistake you for him.
It's hard living up to a legend.
What do you mean?
I'm Witcher Geralt of Rivia.
They won't believe this. Give me a gift I can show my friends.
Some sort of frock, person.
Some sort of frock?
Great idea.
Kad bi imao nešto da dam ga za poklon.
Put that away.
Nemam ništa ti dam za poklon, ali znaš kako me zabole da ti dam poklon.
Eternal fire fill my heart.
Sredi, da ovuda.
Ok, ovo je neki hooker ovde. Ali ja svakako ovde negde moram da idem. He, zadaci. Wow, super. Mogu bi da ih uzmem. Da imam i tu puno zadataka koje bi mogao da radim. U principu je verovatno kao da ubijam neke ljude ili to je to. 4 i 5. To je to. 5. Grave digger. Campfire. samo malo. Kao što sam rekao, dosta sam misija našao novih. Suspects warehouse, dobro. Collect mirror 3-4. Dobro. Mas collect 3. Uglavnom je da sakupljam. Da, uglavnom je da sakupljam resurse neke. Ali opet mi to nije odvelo do mesta gde mi treba da bude. Gde je ink, čoveče? Valjda je ovdje. Jeste.
Who's there?
Just a witcher.
Just?
Geralt, greetings.
What happened?
A show of force. They smashed a window and packed three bolts in Coleman's gut. Used dispersive bolt heads, a Havkar speciality, and highly illegal.
Who killed him?
Damn Scoia'tael. Now folk will call him a good man, saying how he helped old ladies. I sense a pogrom approaching. The damn shits threw up a list of enemies, and they've begun eliminating them without regard for the consequences.
Why Coleman?
Anger? Revenge? Some elven youth probably overdosed. A note on one of the bolts read, White Death Trader. He was selling Fistech to kids, cheaper than anyone else. And you know how addictive it is.
I'm surprised they acted in town.
They feel strong now they've got arms. Some fool did business with them. I suspect Harren Brog. What terrible times.
Fragmenting tip. Enters the stomach as one, exits the back as three, mincing the internal organs. Hawker's specialty. Useless against armored soldiers, the tips burst on the surface of even the lightest armor. They're used to kill civilians, for show, as a cruel warning. I know where the weapons that killed Coleman came from. I need to avoid those situations, remain neutral, not get involved.
Okay. Sorry, ne. Fuck, zašto sam stavio da kezicam? Nema vez.
Geralt, I couldn't believe Zoltan when he said you'd returned.
It's me, Munro. Exiles, the war, you, Zoltan, and I helped them. You must remember.
Anyone play dice here?
I play professionally, I'd say.
Care for a game?
Sure, we'll see if there's truth to the rumors about you.
Whenever.
Even now.
Ajde, malo se kockamo. Ajde. Idemo da se kockamo. 40, daj. Idemo. Tri keca, dve petice, super. He, zajeboga. Definitivno ja ovdje pobeđujem i podižem, naravno. Neću ništa da diram. On ovdje ako dobije dvojku ili šesticu, može pobedi. Ali prc, nije ni dobio ništa. Pobjeda, dobio sam 200, super, next round. Idemo dalje. Kečevi, da, moram da zamenimo, da, ovo. On je dobio dvojke. Ja ću ja podignem, ali naravno... Idemo ta, ta i ta. Dve četvorke, okej, dva keca, dve četvorke. On je dve dvojke, fuck, ovu sam izgubio zato što ima tri para. Next round, idemo, 1-1. Moram da dobijem, moram da dobijem. Dve trojke. Mm, 1, 2, 3. Da, ne znam zašto ne ima jednu kockicu, to mi ne ide u glavu. Izgleda da nema on ništa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Ajmo, trojka, 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 trojka. Dobro, imam trojku. Sad on. Jel moguće 4, 6 i... A, bajo, vidi, pukao sam 400, mogu sad da imam 1400. Hoću ponovo da igram. Kako sam pukao, ne mogu da verujem. Sad ću sve pare da puknem ovde. Dve šestice, dve dvojke. Tižem, naravno. Neće da me pobedi. Četvorka. Kec, jeb. To je to, moja pobjeda. Next round. Četvorke imam. A on... Fuck, on ima ceo par, brate. Što je jako. Neću ništa onda da dajem. Četvorka, ali on pobeđuje. On ima ceo full. 1-1. Ajmo sad. Tri petice, super. Gleda se kad ga usere nešto. Moje jače. Još ima naravno da bacam ponovo. To! Samo što sam izgubio.
How are things, girl?
Idemo ponovo. Dižem, naravno. Peticu bacamo. Dvojka, super, i ovo tri dvojke, dve četvorke. Ali ovo dve šestice, Ne mogu da verujem. Next round. Kako ga usralo, brate, ovo je strašno. Tri petice, brate. Aj sad, brate, sad će ponovo da dobije nešto jako. Dve trojke ima. Keca i dvojku baci. Puh. Koji sam baksuz. Ja sam kad dobije dvojku. U ne. Wow, zašto je to uradio? Okej, okay, da igramo ponovo. Imamo kečeve. To je loša, light. Evo on trojku ima. God damn it, neću podižem ništa. To, to i to. Daj mi keca, keca, keca. To, keca i petice, okej. Okay. Jel moguće ovo? Znači strašno, kako ga usere? Kečeve imam, dobro je. On isto, ali dva keca ima. Pobjeda, wow. Next round. Imam ništa. Ne, imam trojke. On šestice. A probat ću, brate, ali ono, sve mislim da neću da dobijem još jednu trojku ili barem dve trojke. Tri petice, idemo, može. Wow, ovo je bilo super. I pobjeda! Hvala, hvala. Samo sam i dobio ono što sam već izgubio, brate. Hoću da dobijem baš puno para. Idemo. Sada idemo, kako uradim ovu, to je to. Neću više da igram. Dve petice samo. Ej, dve dvojke zapravo. On ima dve dvojke. Podižem. Dva ili pet, dva ili... Dobre, dva. Imam dva... tri dvojke i dve petice. Nećeš ništa dobiti, siso. Tri petice je dobio, ali sve je moja pobjeda. Next round. Catcheve, god damn it. Brate, jel ovo realno? Cep bet, brate, volim ovo, neću da igram. Znači, nema šanse. Wow! Četiri keca imam, ovo je jako. A naravno on dobio četvorku, naravno. Koji shit. Idemo, treća sreća. I imamo četvorke. Dve četvorke imamo. A o, naravno tri keca. Aj podići ću, brate, zato što ipak kečeve je dobio. Probat ću. O, to bre, dve četvorke sam dobio. Znači imamo četiri četvorke. Pobjeda. Yes! E, to je bilo to od mene, ljudi. Hvala vam na pažnji, mi se vidimo u narednom videu. Do tada vi budete pozdravljeni i čujemo se. Ćao!